Howdy. Robert David here. Welcome to another Sancome on the Phone. It's a bitterly cold January night, mid-January here. And this is a song about a desert bandit. On the road, my friend, gonna keep your friend clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mother's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry as you said goodbye, sinking to your dreams. Now Poncho was a bandit horse, his horse as fast as polished steel, wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Poncho met his match, you know, on a desert down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's just the way it goes. And all those federales say they could have hit him any day. They only let him hang around out of kindness, I suppose. Now Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. Just that Poncho bit down south, his end it up and left his mouth. The day they laid poor Poncho low, left his split Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Well, there ain't nobody know. And all those federales say you could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Kindness, I suppose. Now the poets tell how Poncho fell and left us living in a cheap hotel. Cause it's quiet and Cleveland's cold, so the story ends, we're told. But Poncho needs your prayers, it's true, and save a few for Lefty too. Cause he only did what he had to do. And now he's growing old. You great federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so wrong out of kindness, I suppose. You great federales.